So I'm here, just had a little shakeout, touched a few pads, just trained before, so just a little shakeout, yeah.
And how's camp gone?
Good, mate, yeah. Feels like I've had a long one, but I had a little fight beforehand, didn't I? So I had a fight on the 5th of October, which is part of the plan anyway. A little few days off and then back to it, so just eager to get in there now and do the job and then chill for a bit.
And your opponent, Merseyside Dodd, how did that come about? Because obviously you are good mates, aren't you?
Yeah, we get on that well. I think it was a case of Eddie M wanted to, you know, drum up a bit of interest and, you know, get people getting in the arena for a big night of boxing. So, you know, two local lads who both sell well and attract a big crowd. So I think that was the reason behind that. And, you know, me and Masha both in a situation now where we sort of have to take the fight and we'll put it to one side, and it is what it is. We'll be mates after it.
Yeah. And the Echo Arena, like, what's it like, obviously, boxing in front of all the home crowd and stuff like that?
Yeah, it's boss, isn't it? It's M&S Bank Arena now, but I think it'll always be called the Echo, won't it? I still call it the Echo to everyone else, but yeah, it's great, you know, it's a boss venue. It's great to box there, and, you know, I always have a good crowd, so I'm looking forward to boxing in front of a busy arena on Saturday night.
And you're expecting any funny business from Merseyside Dodd in the build-up to the fight? Obviously, there's a press conference and weigh-in on Friday.
No, but, you know, it's Merseyside, and he could just surprise us. He might turn up with a mask on or something, or he'll definitely have a pair of Superman bills on or something like that for the weigh-in. But yeah, no funny business in terms of there won't be any animosity, we won't be pushing and shoving each other. It's just going to be a good fight on the night.
And how well, like, obviously you know each other as mates, but how well do you know each other as like boxers? How do you look to like take advantage and win the fight?
Yeah, we've been around each other for years, so I know all his strengths and weaknesses, and I'm sure he's the same with me. His team have had a look at me and things I do wrong and, you know, do good and start to plan for that. So yeah, we've both had enough time, ample time to sort of figure each other out and going off the years of like experience and being around each other, but yeah, two can implement that on the night, and I'm sure I can do the job.
And what do you make of the rest of the card? Obviously Callum Smith's the main event. How do you see that one going?
Yeah, I just see Callum being too big and it's too hard for John Ryder. I think he's just, John Ryder's a quality fighter, don't get me wrong, he's on a great run of form. And I really like John, he's a boss lad. I just think Callum will be too big and too strong. I think he's the best super middleweight in the world, isn't he? Best super middleweight on the planet, so he's going to take some stopping.
And just before we finish, just want to say congratulations on the birth of your daughter. Yeah, how does that like change your outlook on life and boxing itself?
It's totally different, isn't it? The same when we were driving home, bringing her home, it just feels like a different world that you're in now. Everything revolves around them. So yeah, I've been adjusting to that well. I think she 9 weeks today, so I've had enough time, enough practice. So yeah, but my bird's gonna take over for the next few days. I slept on my own last night. Let my bird do the feeds and stuff, so I can get enough sleep and make sure I'm resting up for this fight on Saturday.
Does it feel any different being a dad?
I think so. Yeah, I think it makes you feel more responsible, more of an adult. You've got a little life to protect and look after now, so yeah, it does feel a bit different. I'm not just going around doing my own thing. I've got to think about my little daughter, put her first all the time.
And just one last question, obviously, the big fight in December, Anthony Joshua is going to Saudi Arabia to face Ruiz, isn't he? Just want to get everyone's, like, all the Scouse boxers' thoughts on how that one will go and predictions for it.
I think it's a bold move, taking it straight away, but I think he had to really, didn't he? You know, he's just lost all his belts. I hope he does it. I seem to think Ruiz might do the job again. I think he might have a bit of a mental edge over him after what happened in the last fight. So I think Ruiz might repeat it.